I was on heroin.
I'm addicted to Viagra.
It was Oxys for me.
I used crack cocaine.
It's just so hard. I just... Cut. Yeah, I'm just gonna go, so...
Yeah.
901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, alright, what's going on, guys? Listen, it's early in the morning. I just got done getting ready. Well, I'm still in the process of getting ready, but anyways, listen, we're starting off the vlog, you know, early in the morning. I just got done getting sick, you know, it's barely going away, so, yeah, we're just gonna get ready and head on to school. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, hopefully you guys, you know, give it a thumbs up and everything, smash that like button, feel free to comment down below. No, I'm just kidding. Gotta get a bottle of water! Huh? Okay, I'm gonna go to school, Grandma. You don't have to take me to the bus stop.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a portal in my closet, so now I got the water bottle and everything. So see you later, Grandma.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you have a good day too. So anyways, we got a portal that literally goes straight to school. It's my closet. It's a time travel closet, everything. So yeah, just check this out, guys. I gotta put my water bottle in the bag. And, just watch this, guys. Just take a listen. Okay. Oh my god. We literally just got here. This shit's actually really crazy. We gotta go inside. This is crazy. You know, we were trick-shining them.
Shut the fuck up, Ariel. Just kidding.
Yeah, someone fucking record this shit. I'm gonna beat this nigga's ass.
Oh!
No, I'm just kidding. Fuck that. I don't fight girls. Oh. Alright, guys, so we just came back from a fire drill. I didn't even hear anything because, you know, I was playing my mixtape. A little bit of smoke came out of the earphones in the smoke closet, so, you know, I just want to apologize. So, yeah. You won't.
Do you think I'll make it?
No.
No. No. Just kidding.
Okay, everyone watch out.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way.
Nope.
What was that?
You know how those girls take pictures in the mirror for the Instagram? Listen, guys don't have that kind of mirror, which is kind of, you know, it's fucked up. I'm gonna go tell the principal, because we need to fix this ASAP.
So, you know, I'm rocking the Albert Einstein. I'm surprised I didn't get in trouble yet because, you know, he has a pipe. He has a pipe right here.
Let's go.
Yeah, but it's Albert Einstein, so it's educational.
I hate being sick. It's the third time in a row. What is this?
It's your immune system, bro.
You messing with the wrong women, then, bro.
I know.
You're sick like that.
I'm a ladies' man, so, you know, I get the ladies. And it's just like, fuck. Can't even tell which one's sick, which one's not sick.
Hey, do your eye roll.
Like wise.
Yeah, like you're fucking done with your life. Like,
it's like the hair flip with
me. Alright, guys, listen, it's the next day, it's whatever. Listen, I gotta make some food for my teacher. His name's Hartsfield, best teacher ever. I don't know if he's gonna see this, but if he does, you're fucking cool. I love you, dude. I gotta go make some food for this some banquet thing. It's for a project, and it's kind of our final, and you know, it's probably like the easiest thing ever. You just kind of make food. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the store, go get some Lunchables, and we're gonna pack up and everything, and then we're just gonna go to school, and I think I'm about to get an A, so no, I'm just kidding. I got my grandma cooking some food. I looked up something on Yahoo. No, I'm just kidding. I looked up something on Google. Just check out what we just made. Grandma in the kitchen. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Anyways, we got this some needle type thing. It's almost done, right?
Yeah. I just need that.
Just the parsley, that's it?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
You already put the garlic in there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, so I basically made this whole thing all by myself. I gotta put the parsley in. I think that's all we need.
We need more than
that. I'm just kidding. Anyways, we got that OG, just kidding, we got that OG parsley. We're about to put this in. I don't know what you guys are thinking, but look, guys, check this out. Just kidding. Good little twirl. All right, taste test review. Let's see how good I made this all by myself.
It's good.
Yeah. Ooh, you can taste that spiciness. After you...
Afterwards, it hits the...
Hits the spiciness.
Yeah.
It's like eating a Carolina Reaper. I need some milk. I need some milk. Just kidding. Alright guys, so you know, got everything. Gotta make myself look fresh, you know, always, every single day I gotta look fresh. You know, I put the food in the front. Alright, listen guys. You know, I got the food in the, you know, the passenger seat. Hold on, I gotta put the belt on. I gotta put the seatbelt on. And then, yeah, we got everything. So, listen, to the people who are going to be eating this food, listen, you got to eat it. I spent all my food stamps on it. Like, legit. Like, I got nothing else to buy now. Because, you know, I got to wait, like, another week to get my food stamps to come back in again. And if you guys don't eat it, listen, I hope you guys get cavities. I'm never late, but, you know, I gotta get to school. So what's with your vlog?
What up, cuh? What up, dog? Hey, look at this shrimp fried rice, dog.
Oh, I thought it was gonna turn into a fight. Whose dog is this? Andrew, is this your dog?
No.
No? I don't know whose dog is
this. Yeah, it's you.
Don't vlog my dog unless you're vlogging me.
Wow. This is good for the thumbnail. Look at that.
Oh, pump fake.
Did you see Jordan's dog?
I ain't trying to eat. Someone might have, like, put something in it. We gotta watch ourselves. If you guys are trying to get lit, go for the brownies I made. Who are we gonna eat the rest of that? Probably get cavities.
Recording? Oh my god! Wait, start over.
Hey, record me pouring soda.
And then make it like into a really cool intro.
Okay.
I say this is...
Wait, how do they do it?
This is Coca-Cola.
Ah, I just did it!
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes a little... What is that?
It's Tummy Yummies.
Oh, just cute. They didn't have any bug juice?
No.
No?
There's no more.
Damn, dude.
Oh god, they've been replaced by Tummy Yummies.
I'm sorry, dude. I'll get on eBay or Amazon and I'll, you know, I'll hook you up with some. Okay, we're vlogging right now. You guys wanna be in my vlog? I can't even see all of these.
Now I am.
It's ready for strength, man. Ready for strength?
What?
You ready for strength?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Just holding the peace sign for
West turning. He's
awesome. Not a picture, bro.
What up, dude?
What's going on?
We got Blaze out here.
It's me, Gamer. What's going on, peoples?
We gotta say to 1 million viewers.
Dude, 1 million?
1 million viewers.
I just want you all to know that you're beautiful, have a wonderful day, and smile no matter what life throws at you.
Hell yeah, man. See you later, Blaze. Love you. Alright, guys. So I don't have my glasses on. But when you pull up in Bloomfield, gotta keep the snakes away. And on my way to strength and conditioning, we're really vlogging out here. It's a beautiful day. And that was my homie Blaze. Yo, what up? Ready? Hell yeah, dude. I'm ready 24/5.
I fucking
eat you. Yeah, so I'm just waiting on Fortnite 2 to come out.
Fuck
right?
Save the world hasn't came out yet for free.
Dude, I got the beta for Fortnite 2.
No,
it came out, dude. Like, I got the beta, bro. Everyone's just jealous.
I don't know what I'm saying.
We gotta say to 1 million viewers, dude.
Y'all can suck my dick,
dude. You hear it here first. So, Steven.
Yeah, what?
You can't wait to play some Fortnite 2 with me?
On the vlog. I'm down to play Fortnite 2.
Fortnite!
Too. Put us on the vlog.
2! You wanna be on my vlog, dude?
Yeah, put us on it.
Got my homie Gio right here. Say what's up, what's good, what's good?
What's good?
Anyways, we gotta, you know.
Fuck off. Calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. God's plan.
Hi, Jed.
What's up, Ryan?
Love you, Jed.
Hey. Love you too. No homo.
Nah, dude, homo. I'm tired, just wanna go home, watch some browsers.
To what game? The one on Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, it didn't even come on Friday.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nope. Alright guys, so I just got out of school. You know, we're really, really hyped right now. Oh shit. I gotta get in the back of the car. They're gonna put me in the back of, you're gonna put me in the back of the car?
Yeah, I'll put you in the back of the car.
Wow. At least open the door. Oh, we got some Subway. We got some Subway. No way.
Yep.
Okay, we're vlogging. Gotta make sure my hair looks good. It's like, as soon as I walk in, like, all the girls get, like, hella weird, so. I need to start vlogging like this. Cause, like, I vlog like this, when you see my teeth has, like, bent a little bit.
Yeah.
So, you know, I gotta start vlogging like this. It's hella bright.
No one's perfect.
Yeah, no one's perfect. And, we just got to school.
Hey!
Yeah, what up? See, when, like, everyone sees me vlogging, like, everyone gets hyped. That's like, it's like hella crazy. It's like weird. Alright guys, so we got a free elevator pass.
I'm just using a brace right now.
Whoa. Yeah, dude, you guys wanna get in the vlog?
Hey, Snapchat.
Go home.
Like, when it comes to the camera, people are like, whoa, what the fuck? Everyone gets hyped. Have you guys seen the movie Devil?
Yeah.
It's about
alright, you guys ready?
Going in the elevator again! It's gonna break down, dude. We're gonna get stuck in here.
No, you don't, dude.
We all be like, oh!
We'll get dubs, too.
Did you hear Fortnite 2 is coming out?
Fortnite 2?
Yeah, Fortnite 2 is coming out. See, I got this.
Ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen, got a couple questions for you.
Hey, we out here, boy.
Oh my God.
We out here.
All right, guys, so we're back in shaping and this thing. I swear this is like the only class of vlogging. She's ready for that 40-yard sprint. talking mad trash yesterday.
Are you ready is the question.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm probably going to lose anyways. What about a race? Yesterday's race was whack. It was a tie.
2, 1, go!
Boring!
Go!
Boring!
Alright, guys. Yo, Giovanni! I'm going to race you, dude! Alright,
bro.
I'm going to take my shirt off, too!
Alright!
I'm gonna take my shirt off. Exclusive.
Ooh.
Go!
Fuck yeah.
He said the F word!
Tired as hell! Go! Oh, there's a bit of jumping on that quick!
Fuck you! Lost.
No, you didn't. You won.
Did I win?
Yeah, you barely took that dub.
Yes!
Lucky.
Victory! Some motherfuckers, I won. Championship. All that rings right here. Dude, this guy is a freaking goat. Oh, you're bugging! You went punch me in the dick. Oh, fuck. He punched my anaconda.
No.
I believed it.
How you doing, sir?
Yeah.
Fucking stared at me. Start fucking. I don't know. He fucking shit on me.
Kicked his ass.
Why is that?
People are afraid of you.
I gotta agree with you on that. Getting watching movies in library. Alan 11. We gotta get everything. Camera. We're about like, 6 years late. Anyways, it's my first time listening to it.
Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow.
Jellyfish, jellyfish, take some jelly, take some fish, look at that sandwich, delish. Jellyfish, jellyfish, this world is full of compound words, speak slower bro, where you won't be hurt.
Soda Fago, damn, still dreaming. They hate on me, I don't know the reason. Finna wake them all up, cause I know they sleeping. I'm wide awake, but shit, I'm still dreaming. Dream Soda Fago, damn.
We're under the bridge, huh? Straight milking this. Oh shit, I'm gonna shit. We're about to take some bomb ass pictures. Dude, the sound under here is fucking wild. I love it.
Can't explain something. I don't understand.
Sunny.
Why do this get out of hand?
Guys, it's time for me to go, so yeah, peace. No, I'm just kidding. Holy shit, it's the vibration up here. Like, I'm walking like this, and it feels like I'm in Call of Duty or something with a knife. I'm vlogging this, so if I get this on vlog, me falling, it's gonna be on Worldstar.
I'm scared. I'm still a virgin, dude. I don't know why I came up here. I don't know how I'm gonna get down. I'm scared, dude. I don't know how I'm gonna get down. This is... Dude, can you call my grandma to pick me up? Oh, I forgot. I took the car.
You guys, check this out. Like I said, it feels like I'm in Tomb Raider or something. You know, you gotta get on the... See all these hidden stuff. It feels like I'm in Call of Duty right now. Like, I'm a ninja. What? Like, you know how they have knives and stuff?
All right, guys, so I just made it down. I jumped down. It was hella crazy. No, I'm just kidding.
Look at that. It's a spider.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Listen, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to comment down below. Also, I got social medias in the description below. Please go give me a follow. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like button. I'm hella tired. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Is motherfucking paid.
Can't nothing stop me, I'm on the road. Always on time, cause my eyes is on my rodeo legs. I don't trust nobody, oh no. I don't trust nobody, put my homies on the payroll. Fuck with me now, where you'll never know.
If you want with me in the beginning, you can know.